I spoke about the prophetic charism of women as bearers of love, teachers of mercy, and artisans of peace. The supreme example of womanly virtue is the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of Mercy and Queen of Peace.